These are the questions I want to leave you with. And I would love you to journal about them as you leave here this weekend. Why not recognize where your fears come from and allow them to empower you to achieve your dreams? You definitely take pictures of them, it's a lot easier. Why not take action today, tomorrow, and every day going forward to be able to live financially free and fulfilled beyond what you could have ever imagined? Why not? Why not do that? It's so obvious. Why wouldn't you do it? You're in a room full of people who can teach you how to do it. So why wouldn't we do it? Why not commit to being the best version of yourself? Somebody asked me the other day, so River, what are your goals for 2016? And I said, you know, I don't actually make New Year's goals because I just consistently make goals. But those goals always align with being the best version of myself. So my ultimate goal is to be better tomorrow than I was today. And the next day forward, and the next day forward. And in a year from now, I hope I don't even know who I was. That's growth. And it's possible. And why not be everything that you are destined to be? Every reason you came into this world. Why not live to your potential, be happy, fulfilled, and live the best life possible? Why not? I thank you all very much for your time. It's so great to see so many of you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I look forward to seeing people next year telling incredible stories.